over to the smoker section, nigga. Smoker.
Get your niggas high.
Big
like
us in the
way, nigga.
BYOB.
It's like my nigga
yeah,
say.
I'm a smoker.
Can't roll a J to this.
Yeah, I'm a smoker.
Got to roll a blunt.
If you got and a little nigga, then come, boy, you don't want it, cause I'm too crunk. What it is,
nigga.
Slim Reaper 256. We back with another episode of the Shakur Stevenson Fight Night Champion Legacy Playthrough. Fresh off of winning the amateur tournament, man. We about to make our pro debut. We out here 19 years old, ranked 46 at lightweight. Just see what we got a message. We got a manager yet? No, it's the trainer. Let's get started. Boxing isn't a sport for everyone, but it looks like you have all the tools to make it far. Train hard and fight smart to reach your goals, and maybe someday you will be known as the greatest of all time. You know what? We gonna keep this. We gonna keep this message. I want him to remember when he said this. January, New Year's Day, 2011. Schedule a fight, man. She ranked number 46. Oh, he a brawler? Let's compare. 19, 13 and 5. Tall. Left hook, his left hand. Yeah, his left hand. All right, we'll fight him. Number 43. Schedule camp. Choosing a location for training camp is important for your boxer development. Each camp will affect the growth of your athleticism differently and have a different set of training games to build your skills. Concentrate on skills training and experiment with different camps to get the most out of your training. Shit, we about to club a lane James Tony, man. We about to get out the mud. I don't even think we can afford nothing right now. Jeebus is 5,000. Yeah, we in the room under the leaky pipes like Club of Lane, man. Now that you have scheduled your first fight, it's time to train. Training isn't all about hitting the gym, though. You'll need to keep a constant eye on your current stamina and manage your time between training skills and athleticism, improving popularity through promo events, and taking part in sparring invites. Each action takes a toll on your stamina, so be sure to rest a week leading up to your fight so that you have a full tank of gas. We got a message. Trainer, fight challenges. Knock him down by round 3. God damn. Is it pro debut? I don't think we that kind of fighter, but we'll see. Second fight on the card. Alright. Train real quick. Did we club a lane, man? We spawn. James Tony. We just fight, nigga. All that other stuff. 40,000. 40,000 per champion.
Alright, let's see how you do with some sparring.
Going left or south part?
He backed out.
Almost halfway there.
Watch that.
funny. Like they might knock him down by the third round. Train again. Doing the athletic training this time. 50% stamina left. You had to fight.
We went over the rules in the dressing room.
Where is we fighting at? Fight.
Touch them up.
Oh, we got a crowd though. It's a pro-am fight. There you go, Shakur. Should have dropped him in, though. Good shot. Back on the jab. He asked for that, though. He asked for that.
Keep moving.
Oh, Shakur. Good first round. Good first round.
It's all yours, baby. But you gotta keep working. Keep working. This is your fight. Don't get lazy out there. Okay? Don't get lazy.
That's how you start a career off.
Don't get lazy.
Put hands on. That could have been a 10-8.
Alright, breathe. Deep breath. Get some water. You good? You alright?
He confused, boss.
Good. Now listen. You threw a wide punch out there and he caught you. Tighten up your...
These fights still like amateur fights because it's only six rounds. Say, God dang, everything I'm hitting him with. I think we got the challenge. 4-3. Fell right into it. Fell right into it. Round three, I think.
You're in control of this fight. Don't get careless out there. Keep boxing smart. Breathe in. And take a deep breath. Great job that round.
Yes, sir. It's cool, Stevenson. I should have threw the two, just you fell right into it. Oh, that was me. Don't do that no more. Oh my goodness. Oh, he hit. Don't get hit like that. We can fight the tire. Now see, he back right up out of it. Back to the body. He's killing him. Why didn't you let me shoot? I'm trying to throw to the body. There you go. God dang. It wasn't coming out at first. We're just throwing straight to the head. There you go. Ooh, good shot. Vision. Trying to find a tire. Oh my god. Doing it too much. There we go. There we go. There we go. Another pool kind of. We're pulled and hooked off of it. Ooh, that should have been the fight. That should have been the end of the fight. This is a fight. You're winning this fight. Stop that out. Just keep doing what you're doing. You got this. Just keep doing what you're doing. Good pro debut. Assert yourself. Good pro debut. Just stop getting hit with them damn uppercuts. Oh, my goodness. Two of them.
Stay away from that power hand, okay? Keep circling away from that power hand. I need you to keep moving side to side, all right?
I got nothing down there. It's boxing. That was the fight too, yo. Oh my gosh, yo. After the bill.
You gotta land a big punch now. No doubt about it. You are losing this fight. You need to throw and land a big shot.
Round five. I'm saying you could push.
Keep doing what you're doing.
I slowed it down a little bit that round.
Throw the lead right half. Winning this fight.
Just so I could have like the power advantage over him at the end. I saw he was still throwing a bunch of punches. The higher your stamina, the more damage you do. Common sense, but that's what I was trying to do last round. I still win, but just slow it down a little bit.
Keep moving.
Not
two or three times. I think three.
Ooh. Got him up out of touch. Ooh, man. So close. It's the accuracy on the punches because they're so low. Missing right there in his face. I threw a kill shot too. I think he got it. 4-3 again. Pull the hand down. Shot the three right behind it. Let's go, Shakur. First fight, first knockout. Hell of a pro debut. And it was against a high rated opponent. Cool. Ooh, every round was a 10-8. That's a pro debut. That's a pro debut. Every round was a 10-8. Threw 181 punches at me at my head, landed 24. Got all of the fight challenges, that's what I'm talking about. Ranked number 44. Jumped over two spots. 19 years old. Let's do one more. I think I'm gonna do two fights an episode. Unless we get like a fast knockout, then I might give y'all three, but right now I'm gonna do like two. So let's schedule another fight. Everybody below me. Money. We get more weeks. We'll fight the counterpunch. These dudes be irritating though. I think we're gonna get a stoppage with this, but we'll see. Home gym, man. Get it out the mud. Club of Lang with it, man. James Tony. And we got a message. Fight challenge. Jonah Velasquez. Went with less than 11. Damage received. Knock him down three times. Knock him out in under five rounds. Shakur ain't that kind of fighter, man. Here we go. We just gonna sharpshoot him, man. You're a boxer. Textbook boxer. He gonna stay outside.
Keep it up.
Work the body.
You wanna win in that ring? Work harder.
pick it up. Keep pushing.
I hate these guys.
You can't last here. Jump up.
That's what it's a counterpuncher, so he fighting the way the guy I'm a fight gonna fight. And that's what I was saying. And I was like, I don't know if we're gonna get a knockout. We're gonna win.
Okay, let's go.
Ooh. You see how you fighting.
Come on now. Good hustle. Keep it up. Keep working the body.
That's the way they fight, though. Counterpuncher. Damn. Just tying up.
Those arms moving. Keep those legs moving. Push it, kid.
And took a little bit at the end. And took a little bit at the end. Alright, man. I'd take the 30. Form versus Lennox Lewis. We the opening. We the second fight on that. George Foreman versus Lennox Lewis. And on ESPN. Grow the bicep real quick. Let's see. Got 9, 12. Put this up. Alright, man, I see you at the fight.
Remember, guys, obey my commands at all times.
George Foreman versus Lennox Lewis card, man. Body right now. Jab it. Don't worry about hitting how it.
Hey, keep your feet moving.
Yep. Had to pull him. Back him into the corner and pull him. Yep. Bag him into the corner and pull him. Mm-hmm. into the corner and pull him. This must be how boots feel. It's a patience fight. Ooh. There you go. He's got to outpoint him. Just outpoint him.
Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. That was fucking amazing. I want another round like that. This is your...
So the good part about this, we're pretty much safe. This guy's gonna fight like that guy did around at the tournament. See, that's what they fussing at him about. He fighting scared. The best defense is to throw punches. I don't know if he gonna change how he fighting though. I think he gonna stay like that. The good thing is we kind of safe, as long as I don't get caught with no big straight punches. The downside is I don't know if we're gonna get the knockout. I'm gonna try. Ooh. Much for a knockout streak right now. Look at him. Back him to the corner and pull him. That's crazy. This nigga here. Look at him. Catching him, like I'm cutting the ring off. Easier said than done with guys like that. How did I miss that? Look at him. Look at him.
You gotta land a big punch now. No doubt about it. If you're losing this fight, you need to throw and land a big shot. Knock this guy out.
You scared, boss?
Cover up more, okay?
You scared, boss? What are you throwing? He getting hit? Killing me.
Take a deep breath. Great job that rap. Doing well.
Yeah, he can't outthink me with the jab, so we can outscore him. Like I said, he not really giving us much else. Ooh. Come here. Oh, look at him. Look at him. Look at him. Ah. Oh. Look at him, man. That was one of them straight shots I was talking about. But we landed first, thank goodness. There we go. Oh, God. power, and it's crazy because Shakur ain't even known he's like a power puncher. He more of a sniper. But the power got him apprehensive than the mud, man. It's almost like he was watching our last fight. And they told him, like, beware of his power. That's how you fight. Oh. See, the thing that's working against him is we so ahead in the fighting around, he got to come out of character and lead. If I could just land a damn punch. Like, something's supposed to land. Either way, he got to come out of character and lead. Because he got to try to win the fight. So it's forcing him to walk into the counters.
Don't get lazy out there, all right? Don't get lazy. You're winning this fight.
Relaxing, man.
All right, breathe. Deep breath. Get some water.
Okay.
That's crazy, but that's how you gotta kind of look at boxing sometimes. Like they say, chess. And I'm trying to keep scoring just enough to where sooner or later he gotta come forward. When he come forward in the round, because he gotta try to win a round, hit him with a counter. Again, like I was saying earlier, back him to the corner, pull him. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Oh my god! That shit went with the right one. Oh, that was my chance, so he went back into the shield. Ooh, that was a good shot. Like, I know it didn't seem like it on screen, but if you'd have felt it in the controller. Shots like that be the ones that one shot him.
Yeah, good work.
All right, she went with the two. Yeah, there you go. Look at this shit. Hey, ah, damn. Yeah, something big. I'm trying to pull him. There you go.
You're losing this fight. You gotta pick it up. Hear me? Pick it up. Don't fight.
You can't fight like that, boss. Y'all training to be a counterpuncher all camp. Now y'all want him to come forward. What is he gonna do?
Okay, breathe now. Deep breath, deep breath. Holy shit, you are in control of this fight, man.
We chilling. You hear my corner. Thank you. Somebody flip the screen on me. Flip the screen on me. You sneaky so-and-so. I get it back. Oh, he flipped the screen on me. I could fight like this too, though. I could fight out the player too. Oh, that shit landed. Oh, that shit landed. It's just because my punch is so low and the accuracy on the bitches, man. You gotta be so close to land. Fight from player two, nigga.
Digging deep, digging deep. Got it in the champ. Got it. So he's tired. He's got nothing left. Okay, just go for the head and knock him out. It's done.
You counter punch him, boss. Gotta set this shit up.
One more round, okay? This is it. One more round, and that's it. Go for the head this round, okay? Okay. Listen. You can throw him up with some head movement. That's it. Throw him up.
He trying to. He told him to one shot me. It ain't happening. A jab on Shakur. A jab on Shakur. Stepped in with the 1-2. Jab on him. 1-2-1. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Alright, we got a 2 also. We can break the way in. Come on. Hit me with the Terrence Crawford punch. All that tough shit. Ah, shoot him right. Ooh. That was me. That was me. That was ugly. That was ugly. Got me reaching. Stevenson shot it. I don't think I got the bonuses though. 3-10-8. 184 in my head, landed 25. He was throwing power punches like crazy. Threw over 100 power punches in the 6th round. Oh, we got the one. We got the one. Gonna take no damage. Didn't don't get hit. Let's see what the manager got to say. pick for it. Or did you sleep with Kobe or tell a girl or something? I got the dude from Sparring. I think it was Sparring. He sent me at least a dozen messages this week, barking about how he's gonna tell you a new one. Go knock this clown's teeth in. He's 6 foot. 6 foot, 135 pounds. He's 6 foot. 71-inch reach. Fight schedule. We'll cut it off right here though. I'll catch y'all later, man. Slim Reaper 256. Signing off.